Breakfast news. Now, our 72-hour non-stop swine flu special, we have breaking news. The late coordination and strange eating habits. We will be covering the further news statements as they are issued. And oh, we have a breaking news statement from the Home Office. Man complains of sniffles in Aberdeen. Gordon Brown to make statement, but first a spokesman from the NHS.
Do in fact recognise the sincerity of this new development and we'll be dealing with it as soon as possible.
Hello? Okay. I'll be down there in half an hour. Okay, bye.
Oh, Jack. Well, you may have heard the news. Things may be worse than we first thought.
How so?
Well, we thought the developments might be just mental defects, but we've got leading scientists working on it and...
Sir?
We think the patients may be developing characteristics of...
Yes, sir?
Of pigs.
Quite a liquor, isn't it?
I'd appreciate some more severity, Jack. This is a serious case. Gordon sedated him near the children's playground, but he managed to run here before the drugs kicked in.
Casualties?
No, a minor wound. We're more worried about whether it's contagious or not. A child has been quarantined and we've called in a specialist.
Well, I'll take a blood sample and run it down to your brother down the lab.
Already done.
And?
They think it's just a matter of days before the patient starts developing the symptoms. Swine characteristics. I want you to find anyone he's been in contact with and anyone else with suspicious looking symptoms.
Yes, sir.
And Jack?
Sir?
We've got 10 days.
Yes, hello?
Mom, I can't talk right now.
No, I'm at work. Yes, I left school 4 years ago.
Mom, I'm 20.
Yes, the sandwiches are fine. Yes, the marmite to butter ratio is perfect, Mom. Yes, thank you. Yeah, no, I'm fine. Yes, he's fine as well.
It's much more contagious than we first thought. We believe the virus can now be airborne.
Meaning what?
Meaning that anyone could have it. I mean, I've ran it through the computer. Anyone within a 5 mile radius could be infected.
Cheers.
Sorry. As I was saying, now airborne, the virus will spread much easier. For the first time in 200 years, a plague is loose in London, in Britain, the world, and no one can stop it. No one, not ever, we're doomed. Because there's no cure. We'll never find it.
I found it!
The cure?
No, Wally. He's in between the camel and the tent at the top.
Okay.
Sorry.
So how do we proceed then?
It's hard to tell without conducting numerous experiments. I mean, I'd have to first do something. I've no idea.
Excellent. Love a challenge.
What is it? bring the others. You can also bring more ghost pistols too. It doesn't matter.
Water, the cure is water. And Alicia, if you don't make this out alive, I love you.
Me too.
Three, two, one.
I didn't imagine it would progress as fast.
Me neither.
Sir, are you okay?
Don't be foolish, Jack. I'm fine. Honestly.
Sir, we found the...
Sir! Hello? Yes, I need an ambulance. And a bottle of water. Quickly. Sir, speak to me.